This is Oculus Quest, the groundbreaking all-in-one headset that brought VR into the homes of so many people. And guess what? It just got even better. Meet Quest 2, a powerful next step in our VR evolution. It's got everything you loved about Quest, plus a whole lot more. It's been streamlined and it looks great. But more importantly, it's smaller and lighter for increased comfort. And the new soft touch strap makes putting it on a cinch. And even the controllers got an upgrade for increased ergonomics. But slow down. The real exciting stuff is what's under the hood. The new display panel has over 50% more pixels than Quest. That's close to 4K. And it's the highest resolution headset we've ever made. And a blazing fast Qualcomm Snapdragon XR2 platform means that experiences are smoother and faster than ever. And 6 gigabytes of RAM means that developers can bring deeper, more immersive stories to life. To make sure you got enough space for all these latest games, the Quest 2 is available with an optional 256 gigabytes of built-in storage. All this with just a headset. No annoying cables or sensors to hang on the walls. This is all-in-one VR. However, there is one important cable that can expand your Oculus library, the Oculus Link. It connects your Quest 2 with a VR-ready PC, unlocking hundreds of experiences from the Rift catalog. So you can play titles like Dead and Buried 2, Asgard's Wrath, and Stormland. So all that's left is for you to try it. See you in VR.